invite a, is it Pastor Ben, right? Pastor Ben, so that we can bless this box, unlock it, and make it available for women in the community.
Thank you for having me today to be a representative of the churches in our community. It's an honor to follow such strong, passionate women whom God is using to serve people all over our country and moms. And for also as a community for believing in the importance and the power of prayer, even over our public life. That's so important. Shortly, there's a man named Isaiah in the Bible. You may have heard of him, who spoke on God's behalf to the people quite a long time ago, all the way back in 742 BC. He heard the voice of God at a time when society was in a pretty dark place, and they needed God's help. And so God from his throne asked, "Who will I send? And who will go for us?" And Isaiah boldly said, "Here am I, Lord, send me." We're here today because, like Isaiah, Monica, almost 5 years ago, said those same words, "Here I am, Lord, send me." Not knowing it would send her all over the country, send her all over the world to shine light in the darkness, to give hope to the hopeless, to help thousands of mothers in crisis, and to save the lives of countless precious babies that God gave his gift of life. And so to you, Monica, the many others who have worked tirelessly to make days like today happen, I want to echo the words of Jesus that he'll tell you when you stand before him one day in heaven, "Well done, my good and faithful servants." Before I pray, I'd like to read the words of the old hymn, "Here am I, Lord, send me." I think they're rather fitting for today. And it says this: "I, the Lord of sea and sky, I have heard my children's cry. All who dwell in darkness and sin, my hand will save them. I who made the stars of night, I will make their darkest day bright. But who will bear my light for them? Whom shall I send? Here am I, Lord, is it I? I have heard your calling in the night. I will go if you lead me. I will hold your children in my heart." If you'd join me for a word of prayer as we ask God's blessing this morning. Lord, today we give you praise and honor as today, as a reminder that you have called many in our world to take care of the most vulnerable lives among us. Your heart is that of a father who loves us more than any earthly mother or father ever could. And God, we know broken homes and broken families and a broken world were never part of your desire or your plan for us as your children. And yet today is a testament that you are working to restore and redeem our world. And so we ask you, Father, to bless this box, bless this location to be a light on a mother's darkest day. That this box would be to a mother and a child a safe place of refuge and hope. And we ask you to clearly intervene and lead a mother here when she feels she has nowhere else to turn as to preserve the dignity and sacredness of her child, a human life, a life you created and set apart for great things, no matter how young or small. And God, we also pray your blessing for all those who continue to work tirelessly in our community, for the vulnerable, for the sick, for the hurting, the poor, and the forgotten, all whom have a special place in your heart. And we pray through a unity of their work in our community that it will be a safer place, a healthier place, so that a box like this will never have to be an option. And we ask these things in the name of your Son, Jesus, our Savior, light of the world, who too was born as a baby to a scared young mother who had no place to go on a dark and cold night. Amen.
Amen. Woo! So good.